If Neil Armstrong, Buzz Aldrin, and Mike Collins are not heroes, then there are no heroes. We honor these men today, and America will always honor our Apollo astronauts.
Landing men on the moon was by far the hardest thing ever accomplished in human history. Similar to the 1960s, we too have an opportunity to take a giant leap forward for all of humanity. President Trump and Vice President Pence have given us a bold direction as an agency to return to the moon within 5 years and go forward to Mars.
We honor the men of Apollo 11 by remembering their epic voyage and telling their story. But we also honor them by continuing the work they so nobly and courageously advanced. The Orion crew vehicle for the Artemis 1 mission is complete and ready to begin preparations for its historic first flight. And as we continue on this American journey, we go with the same resolve and determination of those who have gone before. And we go with faith. Faith in the courage of this new generation of astronauts, men and women of the character and caliber of those who have gone before. They are remarkable pioneers who will carry American leadership into space. Faith in the ingenuity of the men and women of NASA and all of those across the American space enterprise, whose creativity and tireless efforts in the days ahead will match that of their forebears, who created and invented new ways to explore and expand human understanding.